What's up, everybody? This is your girl EJ, and really quickly, I saw a little clip on girl, where did you? Anyway, I saw this online where Jada Pinkett Smith says she doesn't loan money to family and friends. I only give money that I'm willing to give away. Clearly this must be a thing of the wealthy, because if I give you money that you say you're gonna pay back, I need you to pay me my money back. Because why are you telling me you're gonna pay me back if you not gonna pay me back? Now, honestly speaking, this actually isn't a thing of the wealthy. This is for the people who need mental peace over their money back, because I'm not gonna chase you for my money. I'm not gonna keep begging you for my money. I'm gonna count it as a loss, and I'm just not gonna loan you money again. On the flip side, this is why I hate even borrowing money from people. The first reason is, for one, it takes so much for me to expose or uncover myself that I may be in a financial bind. Is that good or bad, girl? It is what it is. But I'm not real big on saying, hey, I'm broke, what you got on it? That don't really feel good to me to do, you know? Because a lot of times people will take that and begin to pry or make it bigger than what it is, or turn it into something that it doesn't have to be. You know, if I say I need $30, why are you telling people that me and my husband going through something?
What was the reason?
Maybe we just live from check to check, and this ain't a week that a check come in. I also don't like asking for money because I don't want to explain to you what my situation is, and I don't want to feel pressured to tell you my business. Like, it's just $40. So then when I had got fired, that's when my car had got broke into, and they took my wallet out of my car. And you know, right around that time is when I was filing bankruptcy. And then the lawyer said if I couldn't pay that, then I couldn't file bankruptcy. So then all my bills started. I'm not doing that with you. Another reason why I don't like to borrow money is because I don't want to be indebted to you. I don't want to have to see you at Walmart while I'm buying my groceries and feel pressured to give you some of my cereal and my lettuce, you know, cause let me just, can you take some of this off my debt? You know, cause I'm in here spending money, and you probably saying why she's spending money if she owe me money. I'm just trying to feed my kids. You know, can you take some of the broccoli and take a dollar off? Again, I see both sides. I'm not wealthy like Jada yet, cause we speaking it over here. I don't know what y'all be speaking at y'all house, but I be speaking wealth over here. I do understand the concept of just letting the money go rather than always trying to worry about when they're gonna pay you back, or looking at what they're doing online because it looked like they're spending money and they should be paying you back. Ain't nobody got time for that. But there are some people that are good borrowers, and if they say they're gonna pay you back, they're gonna pay you back. Some people are really good for it. Some people just, you know, happen to go through inconvenient times and they do need help. And they good for it. Some people ain't good for it. Some people know they not gonna pay you back. They have drained you. They have burned you on every opportunity possible. I don't even know why they still come to you and borrow money, or why you continually give it to them. Now, me personally, I don't just count it as a loss. I loan out accordingly. You know, if you've paid me back in the past, of course, I can loan you some money because I know you're gonna pay me back. And if you don't, that'll just be the time. That's the last time. But if you've consistently burned me, or if you haven't paid me back, or you done lied, or that's a no. I'm not doing it to myself. I'm not doing it to my mind. So as always, I want to hear from you guys. How do you feel about loaning money? Do you automatically cancel it as a give or a loss? Or do you be expecting your money back in a timely fashion? Let's talk about it. Thank you guys so very much for tuning in. This is your girl EJ, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.